Eloise discusses her portrait with Marianne, claiming that her portrait is lifeless, makes Marianne doubt her artistic skills. The film breaks away from the idea of a muse, who is a silent, fascinating woman, who sparks the creativity of an artist simply because she is beautiful.